Hello, hello. This video is for women leaders who work within male-dominated industries. My name is Jacqueline Twilley, and I'm president at ZeroGap.co. At ZeroGap, we curate leadership learning and development for women leaders in traditionally male-dominated industries. But our secret sauce is how we support you after our online and live trainings. We have a system that is so phenomenal that helps you to implement what you've learned in our live sessions. Today, I want to share with you a leadership tip of the day, and it's all about finishing the year strong and taking massive action. So as you know, when we get into the end of the year, we get into holiday season, we have a lot of things competing for our attention. And one of my favorite things this time of year is spending time with my family, my friends, and my loved ones from both near and afar. So I am very intentional about taking time off. I am also very intentional about taking massive action, looking for moments within my day to add some action steps. So for instance, when I'm sitting in the back seat of an Uber or when I'm in line at the airport, one of the things that I've learned to do is find tasks that I can complete in 2 to 5 minutes and get it done while I'm doing something else. And if you look at your day and you look throughout the next couple of days where you have those small moments, those 2 to 3 minutes where you can take massive action in doing something, you'll be surprised at how much you get done by the end of the year. It's those little things that you can do very quickly that add up over time and that will amount to you achieving massive success by the end of the year. So that is our leadership tip of the day. My name is Jacqueline Twilley, once again, president at ZeroGap.co. Until next time, continue to emulate excellence and eliminate excuses. And if you know a woman who works within a male-dominated industry, tag her in this video.